Harmony to you, Knight. Congratulations on completing your first assignment.
I have received Crusader Ryza's report on your performance on Rigel. She spoke highly of you. Well done. You will now receive your next mission. This is Zeta Canis. It was once a UEF colony, but is now in the hands of those cursed Cybrans. Zeta Canis offers little in resources, but its location makes it a prime staging area for strikes into UEF territory. You will go to Zeta Canis, destroy any Cybran commanders on the planet, and cleanse the civilian population. Leave none alive.
The Princess requires that all civilians be protected, so that they may be offered the way.
The operation is paramount. Everyone is expendable.
The Princess was quite clear on the matter.
The Princess is not of a military mind. There is no time for such niceties. We will press our advantage no matter the cost.
Go with grace, Knight. Marxan and I shall settle our differences elsewhere.
You have your orders, Commander.
The city of New Catalon is to your north, Commander. Avatar Marxan orders you to commence your attack. Choir out. Knight, Cybran units are preparing for a counterattack. Brace for an assault from the north. Choir out.
Get the hell off my planet, monster!
Knight, the Cybran assault has been blunted. Choir out.
Thank you.
The Avatar is waiting for word that New Catalon has been cleansed. Choir out.
Thank you.
New Catalon has been cleansed. The Way can now flourish on Zeta Canis. Choir out.
Operation area expanded.
Knight, we've uncovered a Cybran base on an island to your northeast. Destroy it so that the Way can be revealed. Choir out.
Unit schematics downloaded.
We have detected a small human settlement to the southeast of the Cybran base, Commander. Evaluator Toth requests that you use caution and not inflict harm to the settlement.
Ignore that order, Knight. If the settlement is in your way, destroy it.
The Princess has expressly requested there be no unnecessary loss of life.
This is a military matter. The decision is mine.
No. The decision is mine. No harm will come to that settlement. Is that clear?
I shall remember this, Princess. Knight, you are not to attack the settlement. That is a direct order. I shall cleanse this planet at a later date.
Cybran base to the east, Knight. It is covered with a stealth field, which is why it wasn't located sooner. Watch for attacks from that position. Choir out. Orders from Avatar Markson. Eradicate the hidden Cybran naval base. Choir out. The Cybran's position is well fortified and guarded by frigates. You should use torpedo bombers to destroy the enemy frigates and then invade the island. Transports will be the fastest way to move your ground units into position. Choir out.
Come here, Aeon. This planet belongs to the Cybran!
Fanatic!
won't you just leave us in peace?
Knight, the conquest of the Cybran base seems to be taking a long time. Is there a problem? Quire out.
This fight now, Aeon!
There is a large force of Cybran tanks and bots deploying to the north. We're uploading the schematics for the Oblivion Tech 2 point defense turret and the Tech 2 anti-air turret into your ACU. Quire out. assault has been repelled. Attack the enemy's stronghold and exterminate the Cybran commander. Squire out.
Operation area expanded.
People at the abominations!
We are awaiting word of the destruction of the Cybran base, Knight. Quire out. The western Cybran stronghold has fallen. Quire out. The enemy stronghold to the east is protected by an artillery position. The artillery is located west of their stronghold. If you can capture it, you can unleash its fury against the Cybran. Cybran base to the east has been defeated. Choir out. The Cybran commander and his forces have been destroyed. The Avatar of War will be pleased. Choir out. Zeta Canis is now under our control. Well done.